Cool September nights and even cooler music are on tap this weekend during the festival.
Bands are coming from all over the place, local and from abroad, and it's very exciting. I think it's kind of shows off Raleigh's real music scene.
It's an event some hope improve their bottom line.
Should be fun for downtown, and hopefully a lot of people will come downtown and we can make a lot of money and everybody have a good time and enjoy themselves.
In the future, organizers hope the festival becomes a destination location, but for some, it already is.
I'm from Australia, so this is about the second day of my holiday out here, but I came out here to see music, and there's a lot of good bands on at this festival.
Specifically, Jenny and her husband came to see the local band, American Aquarium.
We saw them about 2 years ago in New Orleans and fell in love with them, and we've bought their album since, and we were looking at coming to the States again this year, and we started to look at what was on, and we saw they were playing here, so we thought, let's make this our first stop.
For some local bands, this is an ideal exposure opportunity.
I think it's drawing a lot of the community in that might not be that aware of some of the local bands. They might be coming here for more of the bigger bands, trying to go, oh wait, there's more wonderful music in our city.
And when the festival comes back next year, organizers hope it'll be even bigger.
The festival continues through Saturday here in the downtown with both free events as well as paid venues featuring local, up-and-coming, and well-known bands who are all coming to Raleigh to play. I'm Steve Sprazier, NBC 17 News.